Hey, for the 6 News Weather Center, I'm Chief Meteorologist Andy Anderson. The rain is beginning to taper off across the area. Each day goes by, our rain coverage is a little bit less. We're still looking at rain this evening and probably tomorrow as well, particularly in the afternoon hours, 30-40% coverage of showers. It's going to be warm, but not nearly as warm as it normally would be for July. We'll talk about that coming up tonight at 10.